In this video, I'll be showing you how to change your location on Instagram. So first of all, to view your current location, you open your Instagram app and then you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner. Then you click on the three-dash menu at the top right corner. Then you go ahead and select settings. Then under settings, you select security, then login activity. So when you tap on that, you'll be able to see your current location. So I'll be showing you how to change from the current location to another location, either to another country or another address. So to do so, you open your Instagram app and then I'll be taking you through every step. Then you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner. Then you select the three-dash menu at the top right corner. Then you select settings. So under settings, you select account. Then you scroll down and select switch to professional account. So for those who have tried this option and it has not worked for you, I'll be showing you the reason as to why the option hasn't worked and what you can do. So you tap continue, proceed next, then continue. Now under the category, you can choose any random category. For instance, I will take education. And then you enable display on profile. So for those who have tried and it's not working, the first reason is that you have not enabled the display on profile. Then now the next option is to choose whether your business or creator. So for that option to work, you should choose business. If you choose creator, it won't work. So choose business and then you click next. And then you will see public business information. So business, under business address, that's what you're going to tap on in order for you to be able to change your location. So I hope this method works for you. Don't forget to subscribe and also turn on the notification bell, and you can share this video, and see you in more of my coming videos.